sign of the times that your love for me is getting so much stronger. It's a sign of the times, and I know that I won't have to wait much longer. You've changed a lot somehow from the one I used to know. For when you
ExoNation, Michael Luckman is my special guest, and Michael and I have been talking over the past couple of weeks about an event that is happening next weekend. It's called Contact in the Desert. It's going to be August the 9th through the 11th. They have a fantastic website, www.contactinthedesert.net. Go check it out. If you can make it, please do. The who's who of ufology, alien abductions, everything that we talk about here on the X Zone, they will be there. And it's hosted by George Norrie, is one of the hosts over there from Coast to Coast. Once again, their website is www.contactinthedesert.net. Michael, always great talking to you, my friend. You and I were talking on the during the break about what would happen if there was an object from space heading directly for us, if there were any plan, and I asked you if there were any plans in place, and you said no.
Well, unfortunately, the answer is that there aren't any plans in place. NASA tracks these objects, but many of these objects, more of them than not, they're not aware of until the last minute, until it would really be too late. So, yeah, there are plans afoot to create means of stopping an object, but certainly not by shooting it down, let's say with a missile, because it would splinter into too many separate pieces coming at us.
Right.
What has to be done is it needs to be nudged out of its orbit, which is not easily accomplished.
Let me ask you this, Michael. If Earth was in imminent danger, all right, is it possible that people from another planet or who have been visiting us here would try to help us, would try to push the other craft away, or the other missile away, or the other comet away?
Yeah, I don't know what technology they have. Mm-hmm. We know that whoever they are, whether they're the Anunnaki or some other species, that they're highly advanced, perhaps 100,000 times, according to scientists, maybe even up to a million times more intelligent than us.
Right.
So they might have figured it out. And I think that if they have figured it out, that they would intervene if it was possible to do. But, you know, evacuating people from Earth.
Yeah.
I don't know how that's going to be accomplished. I just can't see that.
Michael, you and I have got to say so long for tonight. I want to thank you so much for joining us, and I look forward to when you come back in a couple of weeks and tell us all about the great things that happened over at the Contact in the Desert.
Sure, absolutely. Been delighted to.
All right, Michael, you take care of yourself, my friend.
Thank you.
Good night now. X-Zone Nation, Michael Luckman has been my guest this hour. His website is www.cosmicmajority.org. That's www.cosmicmajority.org. And we've been talking about Contact in the Desert. Next weekend, August 9th through 11th, the who's who of ufology, alien abductions, and much more will be there. Everything that we talk about here on the X-Zone. www.contactinthedesert.net. I'll be back on the other side of this commercial break with the news as the X-Zone continues from our studios in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. My name is Rob McConnell. Don't go away.